The Berkeley campus embarked on this experiment with active learning classrooms about 6 or 7 years ago when the interest of the faculty began to surface and agreed that this was a valuable investment for the Berkeley campus.
Working closely with ETS, we developed a classroom that supports active learning and also supports other types of instructional methods.
It was the prototype that we then developed into a formal general assignment classroom in Barrows. It also holds about 30. We're in the process of trying to find and locate opportunities to create much larger rooms. We certainly know that faculty would like to be able to have these kinds of rooms to teach 100 to 150 students, and that's sort of the next step.
Everything about the structure of this room says that this room is designed for a specific purpose, which is active learning.
Everyone is visible. Everyone is ultimately held accountable and responsible to the class.
Students come in, they sit at a group, and they're already interacting with each other when you start the class.
And I think there's something too about the comfort of the classroom. Like, the chairs are nice and the students appreciate it.
The most amazing thing to me was the ability to be able to move around the furniture and realizing right up front that I could configure students in any possible way.
The students could sit facing each other, they can use the LCD screen, they can look at the internet together.
We used the huddle boards a lot in small group settings. It wasn't difficult to, you know, have those spaces and then come together very easily.
It's a place where you have all of these things together and you can experiment with them.
Once I was in here, I realized that you can invent things and they can be good.
Being in this new environment enabled me to change my teaching method to be more part of the classroom rather than separate from it.
Teaching in this classroom has been so much more fun than in a general classroom, particularly because of the increased interaction with students.
It's got space to encourage that interaction. It's got tools to support it. There's no better classroom on campus to do that. It's the investment for the future to be thinking about how to create more spaces like this that focus on student interaction, student-instructor interaction, and just creativity and fun. Like, it's what's going to bring people here long term.
There's a message like, this is Berkeley, we do top level stuff. And you're now sitting in a room that says that.
The way they talk about it is one of the highlights of their Cal career, that they were in this wonderful institution and given the honor of this space.
You might look at this and not see how wheels on chairs, narrower desks, carpet, how any of those individual things make a difference. But you should still try it, because the flexibility and the change will change how you teach, and it will change it for the better.